In a world of high fantasy, low comedy, and special effects wankery, a big studio adaptation of a beloved nerd franchise will turn out not awful, kind of fun. Actually funny? Okay, lock the doors. Nobody leaves this room until we figure out how this happened. Dungeons and Dragons, Honor Among Thieves.